Has something startled you?
Did they do something to my head?
You don't look well. You should take better care of yourself.
Yeah, my mic was muted. Sorry about that. But yeah, I like the save room so far. But I feel, no, Music Man Bell is not Derek. I don't know who Music Man Bell is. This save room is frustrating. Now I see what you're talking about. Find map pieces or something. Church.
Photographs.
Photographs. Big old church. A big hole in the ground. I'm supposed to be safe in here.
What was that sound?
This is a save room. No, but I can't save. Nurse lady. There's a hall. That's a big butcher. Why am I so trippy? Can I open these doors? That's the butcher from the commercial. Oh, hey, that guy.
Leslie.
No problem.
Sebastian?
Castanellos.
Sebastian?
Okay. I'm not even gonna try to pretend like I have any clue what that sequence was. Why it happened. I'm just gonna go about my merry way. Get my single bolt. Hey, it's daytime. I'm okay with that. Unless there's any more damn bear traps here.
Same place as the photographs.
Which I'm sure there are. Oh, yeah. I mean, what else has come out that's, like, actual survival horror that's been, like, quality? I mean, don't get me wrong, I've enjoyed, like, the Dead Space games and stuff, but they weren't... I didn't feel like I was surviving horror. I felt like I was shooting aliens. Hello. Nope. This game feels appropriately... like I'm surviving a horrible, terrible thing. Ah, two bullets, two hanging crates. One hanging crate. Second hanging crate. A healing syringe. And three shotgun shells. Totally worth it. I mean, like, I think we were talking about this earlier, like, yesterday. Survival horror, there really are, like, two game types that claim to be survival horror. There's games that are survival, where you're defenseless and you're just kind of tasked with not dying, like Amnesia and Outlast and, you know, games as such. And then there's games where you, that was a waste. Then there's games where you have ability to defend yourself, but it's so action oriented it doesn't have any tension, like Dead Space and modern Resident Evils. So if everybody could just go spend like a week with Shinji Mikami and learn I did. I tried to light it on fire and it wouldn't work. Yeah, if I... All I can do is light him on fire. There he's gone. I can put the lantern away, bud. Claire, meet me at the RPD police station. Said police station, not PlayStation. But good listening, PlayStation. Go away now. Hey, it's my buddy.
Are you all right? My head wouldn't stop buzzing. It felt like it was about to crack open. But now it's like... I'm starting to get used to it.
You seen Kidman?
No. Next thing I knew, I was here.
Sebastian doesn't care about his failing out. Health. That is kind of strange that you're dying, but, No.
Inside. Let's go.
Hey, well, if you have the PlayStation Eye, it'll listen. Ah, great. More dead guys. I'm actually excited. I like the gun mechanics for this game.
Another one?